We're at Interchange Station Access Overbridge. So this bridge is going to connect the two car parks that we'll have at the future Interchange Station and provide pedestrian access across as well. The bridge actually spans over the platforms, so there'll be platforms hugging the piers, and there'll be six HS2 tracks running underneath this overbridge. So we started back in 22 with the piling operation. We have now progressed up to the deck level. So we've done all of the piling, the pile caps, the abutments and piers, and we're now landing the beams ready to start the deck. It's a three-span overbridge. The central span is 30 metres and the side spans are 15 metres. There's 2,700 cube of in-situ concrete within the sub and superstructure. All of these beams have been fabricated in Ireland and they have come across on the ferry to Liverpool, and the larger span beams have actually had to be delivered by police escort to the West Midlands here. The beams at the moment are what we call floating, so they're sat on a false work system that is temporarily propping them until we do the cast in situ diaphragms, which will tie all of the structure together. After we've done the beam lift here, then we will progress with the deck works. So first we'll put some parasims out, we'll then have to lay the GRP permanent formwork out, put the ducting through the U-beams before we can start with the main fixing element, install the formwork and then complete the concrete pours in a phase that is required by design. We're all really happy. It's been a real team effort to get the bridge to this point, and I'm sure that the team that we've got here will continue to work really, really hard to bring it to completion so that we can hand it over to HS2 and it be part of the station area.